Rama's the anti-dive.
Ah, so close.
One day we'll get him to play Bard.
I'm sure he'll play it one day. But Rakan instead, definitely something where it feels a bit more comfortable. I like this look. Solo not going to be
too late.
Looking, and now Solo going to get stunned. Don't burn the flash. It's not worth it. Solo just accepts his fate, and first blood goes to Xerxes.
Oh,
Raised though. Oh, he does just get clipped, but a nice buffer of the shift. Gets him out of there, and oh, look who it is. Now Solo's going to commit the flash, but Xerxes says, I still have mine as well, and Solo is going to be second-blooded as well.
Such a good time for IMT. He wanted to gift it over to his Solo, though. Playing with fire, seeing if he can stop this from happening, but now Golden Garnet is going in.
Try and pop the ulti, looking for Raze. Does get the knock up there. Iconic with the combo. Raze going to go down to sticks here, but here comes Nocturne. Fate's Core, though, pops back in. That's an interesting play from Chime, trying to get a second knock up there as Golden Guardians doing a redive here. Looks a little dicey, but they are going to go for it instead. Double Flash is burnt there. Destiny out of there. Insanity looking to get out as well. And Stixxay does take
really
out Destiny.
Well played by Golden Guardians.
Xerxes, oh, he's going to take the dragon. That's nice. Just barely. Short on looking good there for the Viego right now as Iconic. Maybe looking to walk in. Golden Guardians wanting to stay aggressive here again. Chime, so much mobility here alongside the Kalista. And they are going to initiate into the 2v2. Fate's Call, though, not popped yet. Chime looking low. There's the ulti now being pulled, and that's going to be defensive as Chime is going to go back to safety.
They have to retreat because Insanity was coming down. Viego is trying to make it, but Nocturne's ultimate would make it into the fight first. So despite Kalista being stronger, they just can't risk being in range of Insanity. Still level 1 ultimate, but a 1v1 top is happening.
Yep, Ignite down. There's the ulti out of Solo. Flashes out. Very smart play out of Solo. As bottom lane is still happening. Iconic! What an ulti into the double alley-oop out of Chime! Goes golden in the air. Very fancy as Xerxes diving in trying to find something, but he'll get nothing as Stixxay. Ah, he does burn down.
Oh, but it's still a great...
Golden Guardians, despite the gold being close, definitely feel ready to fight. Chime at it again. Ulti onto Xerxes, knocks him back in. Now the lights are out. Nocturne going back through his Destiny. We're going to try and save the day with the Fates Call there. Back onto Destiny. Great! Ulti out of Ezreal. So much damage across the members of Golden Guardians. As Insanity will find the first kill. And now Stixxay is going to be left out to dry.
Oh, IMT was ready for the bait. Golden Guardians thought they actually were. It kind of made it look easy. It doesn't look like it was close at all. He used everything on Revenge.
Wanna crack.
You want to keep IMT as pushed in as possible. We've got Destiny.
Where is he? Just chilling. All right. Flash over the wall. Very nice angle. TP now coming in. Xerxes looking to maybe find the fight. Golden Guardians will happily fight, but Zin is so tanky. Chime trying to find someone to disrupt, but Revenge now diving in and taking out Stixxay. And Destiny was a great bait as Raze is taking down Chime. And the rest of Golden Guardians are hanging out in the pier with the lights off. And that's a double kill out of the Ezreal. Make it three, and the man's got a Quadra. That's the ace out of IMT.
Just like that, Destiny is caught inside the pit, but Golden Guardians take the bait. Xerxes is right there and lives for so long. Dashes into every member of Golden Guardians, has the Gore Drinker, the ultimate to stay alive, and by that time, everybody else joins the fight. Revenge had the teleport.
Scuttlecrab.
They see him without anybody else. He's caught. They go after him. Everybody's member on IMT. Much harder to take down than they anticipated.
I love Raze, but that was one of the easiest quarters of his career, I think. Just had everyone take it for him. As the fight has started again. It's Solo looking for the dunk. Back towards the rest of Golden Guardians. Now Insanity Stride breaks onto old Solo. Viego reinforcing. W going to be popped just barely out of the fear duration as the True Shot Barrage won't quite connect. But Fates Call popped to Stixxay in trouble. Revenge making it happen. So pesky for AD carries. Paranoia popped. Raze unstoppable. And everybody's out of the blast cone.
Woo.
But one will fall. The Stixxay gets...
Oh, the fear procced on set. That is some unfortunate timing for the Golden Guardian squad looking for a pick. Stixxay now getting dove on Xerxes.
Solo Bolo in there looking to try and make it happen. A Blazol of also diving into the backside, but Xerxes lives for so long.
What?
And IMT just can't do any wrong. Solo moving them back in, but Stixxay once again finds himself assassinated by Akali as Revenge grabs a triple kill. And now Iconic is going to be left for dead as IMT collects yet another Bud Light Ace.
He just went in 1v5. We warned you. Sword of Zin was gonna be a problem, and look at what's happened now.
Alrighty, well, IMT, they'll go ahead and grab time. I don't know how you're gonna steal it with a Q, but I believe in you. I'm sorry, that belief was perhaps unfounded, but hey, your job was very tough. As yes, IMT.
Now, and lives through it all.
I think Stixxay might have died before he could pull the spears out. Part of the reason, perhaps, that Xerxes could live so long as lights are out again. Bottom side is where the play is happening. Solo just getting run down by Nocturne. Tries to dodge a facebreaker, maybe needs to dodge a little bit more, but Revenge is here. Solo, he just wants to kill him out, give him something, the team! Not
reinforced. Fade's call for Chime finds two or three as the shutdown comes in for Iconic. They kill Insanity, but Stixxay left out once again as Revenge is looking to play cleanup. And there's a nice ulti out of Braum. Does find one on the end of it there for Destiny as Xerxes slays Iconic. And back in we go as Ablaze Olive's trying to live, but the resets aren't enough. It's a third ace in a row, Crumbs.
That was a 4v5. Raze was not even involved. Didn't even shoot through Shot Barrage. What's he out there? He's chilling. It's a Bud Light ace.
He's back
going
home.
Straight for the mid lane, right? And the other side of the world taking an inhibitor. He's fine. He's chilling. He's got the Baron. And now they're going to just put the icing on the cake for this game. Once they crack this, it's clear that Golden Guardians just can't stop the bleeding. They don't have any wave clear. The melee champion meta, once you fall behind, you really fall behind.
And we did at one point note that Revenge was having an unfun time in lane. I'm pleased to report that Revenge is now having a very good time. 8-1-11, 24.
And then finding your revenge and then having the greatest time of all.
I'm very scared. Where's Insanity going? Oh, that's rude. Shot came to play.
He just can't do much as AD carries, as we see some players in other leagues just choose to move away from it. Xerxes, just casual 1v4.
All right, here he is. 1v4. Goes Golden. Destiny reinforcing. And now he's out of there. Solo's diving in, looking for the big face breaker, but he can't even W. Revenge just killed him. The stacks are maxed. IMT charging towards the Nexus. As Revenge is just spinning on everyone, ult him into the fountain, you won't, oh he doesn't have it, never mind. Revenge, doing the right thing, preserving the stacks, the pages and the KDA, as IMT yeeting on down towards the enemy Nexus, because this game's over, Crumbs.
They started with a game plan. They got the advantage that they needed, and they never let go. This looked so clean out of IMT, legendary.
He did do it, my fantasy, not my fantasy, someone's fantasy, Revenge. Think of the fantasy points! He got plenty. It's fine.